Look, they put these on the things here so the homeless will not sleep on there. The greedy businesses, the greedy people, the greedy businesses. This is one of the 7-Elevens here in Las Vegas. They do this so the homeless will not sleep. Give me a break. Well, what on their side? You know, I remember when these weren't here, they were begging the people, so they don't want anyone begging here, so there's a plus for them. But at the same time, I don't know, it's 50-50, because if you are the business, you don't want people bothering the customers. I don't know. You decide in the comments whether what you would do if you were homeless or if you own the business, if they should be here or not.